Happy Sunday. I'm Father David Nolan. I'm the pastor here at Blessed Sacrament Parish here on the Upper West Side of Manhattan, New York. In January, our parish announced the kickoff of the Cardinals' annual stewardship appeal. However, as we all know, just a few weeks later, all activities within our parish, our communities, our archdiocese, our country were dramatically interrupted, reshaped, and adapted. The past 6 months have been unpredictable and at times pretty scary. I've watched our community respond with strength and compassion and do what they can to help those in need during this difficult time. Local churches and our archdiocese have been at the forefront of this response. Catholic Charities has given out more meals in the past 4 months than it normally does in a normal year. And our diocesan ministries have continued to serve even as our world has shifted almost entirely to digital communication. This work is sustained spiritually by your prayers and financially by your contributions to the Cardinals' annual stewardship appeal. Your continued support of the appeal ensures that the Archdiocese of New York is equipped to serve all people in need when they approach our parishes for help. And so as you consider your gift, please realize that you're not alone in this effort. To date, our parish has received 128 pledges, totaling $80,000. It's 50% of our goal. And as you see, there are two different ways that we can make a pledge. You can visit archnewyork.org, donate, at our parish website, blessedsacramentnewyorkcity.org, and make your gift online. You can fill out and mail back the pledge card recently mailed to you by His Eminence Cardinal Dolan. And for those who might be tuning in digitally, I invite you also to visit www.cardinalsappeal.org. Please prayerfully consider your gift. We realize not everyone will be able to make a gift during these difficult times, but we ask that those who do have the means, please do so. And most importantly, we ask your prayers. God bless you all, and thank you.